Hey guys, what's up? Tree Top here with another video today, and got some box openings and another dip review. I already know what this one is. These things like a couple days ago and they're already here. Is really amazing. Just the camera. Alright, so we got a brand spanking new mud jug. This is shotgun Confederate flag one. I really like this. It looks a lot different than it does on the image online. Like, the bullet shells are Confederate flags. That's really sweet. And so you get a free mud jug or roadie. So I needed a roadie for like car rides because I'm in the car a lot. So I just got your basic Hunter's Orange. Also, I got the Confederate flag dip can, because why the fuck not? What's this bullshit? I believe it goes like that. Is that on this? No. How's it supposed to go? Supposed to go on it? Yep. That was that package. Oh, shit. Next package is from Zooms. I just got underwear. Now on to the review. It smells like Cope Straight. And so it tastes just like Cope Straight, and it's got a taste of Southern Blend from Copenhagen, but it's more natural instead of beer taste. I don't know. I'm starting to really like it. That's why I bought it. I really like this dip can lid. I mean, yeah, it's not bad. Go try it out if you want to. I'm out of here, so rate, comment, and subscribe. Peace.